Former students who had sung the Hallelujah Chorus during their high school days were invited to come up from the audience and join in the combined performance.
And if you look around, you can see that just about everybody at one time or another has had a part in singing the Hallelujah Chorus, except myself. Well, Terry, as we promised the folks tonight, a remarkable concert, something very rare for Milwaukee television, and that is a chance to see so many people, so many different cultures, and so many types of music together in one program.
That's right. It's exciting to know that there are so many quality groups in Milwaukee that are performing, that are willing to share their time, and especially, I think we should be grateful to the guest conductors for taking the time to visit with us.
This is the 50th anniversary of the National Conference of Christians and Jews, and that has been part of the sponsorship tonight. You've seen, as we said, a remarkable concert, and we thank you for joining us. I'm Pete Wilson.
I'm Terry Camber.
And we'll see you tomorrow morning on a new day at 9 o'clock. Have a nice evening.
Good night, everybody.